This is my EWS, and this is the EWS cable. I modified a fuse and connected it to my EWS so I can test my starter. All right, so we have the key inside of the ignition, and I'm turning it over. There's no crank at all. This means that my starter is most likely dead.